This tour of champions, Katarina Witt certainly stands out as one who has a strong following. There is an enjoyment in her style and a mysticism about where she's from. Rare is the East German athlete who surfaces again after retirement from amateur competition. In a country whose athletes have won over 500 Olympic medals since 1968, does one name come to mind any faster than Katarina Witt? Her combination of sultriness, athleticism, and dramatic sense has brought Katarina a fame and freedom few of her countrymen will ever know. For them, a wall that is older than Katarina still separates their country from the Western world, despite pleas from Presidents Kennedy to Bush.
Democracy is not perfect, but we have never had to put a wall up to keep our people in.
It must come down.
Although the wall remains as a physical and political barrier, for Katarina, it seems, the wall does not exist. She has spent nearly all of the last 11 months away from home. Her worldwide popularity and enormous success have brought Katarina her ticket out. But why was she granted such privileges, and not other East German athletes with equal or greater Olympic success? The answer may lie in today's changing political climate in Eastern Europe. But more importantly, Katarina's freedom may have been bought. Case in point, her recent European tour of Holiday on Ice is rumored to have brought nearly $4 million U.S. dollars to her economy, an amount infinitely more valuable than the East German Deutschmark. But Katarina Witt is more than just a blue-chip commodity to East Germany. She is a celebrated member of the Communist Party and an unofficial ambassador for a country she loyally supports.
I'm for sending my own country, and if I'll hear so that people know I'm from East Germany. And I got a lot of letters that they've wrote before. They didn't know what country it is, and now they're interested in it and they want to visit it. So it's really nice to know this. And I mean, my first thing is not to be an ambassador. I'm an athlete and I'm doing something on the ice. I'm an artist too. So, but it's nice to know that I give a message from my country to this country too.
Unlike her Soviet counterparts, who have publicly demanded to keep a greater share of their earnings, Katarina seems to be content with her arrangement. It is estimated that she keeps 20% of her earnings and simply regards the rest as taxes. Other perks include luxuries normally reserved for government officials, an apartment in her hometown of Karl Marxstadt, a penthouse in East Berlin, a country cottage, an automobile. But more importantly, she's gained the freedom to travel unrestricted throughout the world. At age 23, no doubt the future is wide open for Katarina Witt. There will be more skating tours and primetime television specials. A biography has hit the bookshelves. And can an acting career be far away? One day, Katarina says she will stay home and raise a family. But for now, she's found a new family on the road. She loves the world that has opened its arms to her, her fans, her friends, her unique freedom. For now, Katarina Witt wouldn't have it any other way.
Katarina Witt!
From the Broadway play that is still a big hit, Across the Hudson River, Katarina has selected On My Own from Les Miserables. She has chosen the German version. On My Own becomes Nur für mich.
Ferne Arme.
Bäume, die Zweige schwer von Sternen. Und alles, was ich sehe, sind unsere ewigen Gesichter. Doch ich weiß, es kann ja nie geschehen. Denn ich red nur mit mir selbst und nicht mit ihm. Ja, ich weiß, er hat mich übersehen. Ganz egal, ich muss zu ihm stehen. Lieb ihn, doch geht die Nacht vorüber, ist er fort, der dunkle Fluss wird drüber. Er fehlt mir, die Welt verliert die Farben, die Bäume kahl, die Menschen wahr, die Straßen voller Narben.
My Own from Les Miserables, which of course is about the French Revolution. It is ironic and interesting to note that the script notes for the play at the conclusion of this song state, the barricade is built and the revolution is begun. What the revolutionists did for France, Katerina may be doing for the future East German athletes who will reach her level of success.